It's Vault O'Clock, baby! Meet me at... Launchpad 7. So Malawan has that laser on lockdown. There's no way... Hey, your drop pod would get through security. But I've got a state-of-the-art Atlas brand ship with cloaking. So, the plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
Hey, you got yourself a fragment! Making your own Valky? That's... fun? You know what we've been making? An ever-hungry tide of ravenous followers sweeping over the galaxy committing super murder in our name! Just a thought, if you want to keep up... you might spend more time recruiting and less time polishing your gun.
That's called strategy, bitch.
Oh, look! 1,000 more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting! Good thing, too, I am starving!
Ferocity is my middle name. Then Ferocity Lift.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no!
Katagawa!
Reese, buddy. Given that unconditional surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas state-of-the-art remote hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal
the Malawan shuttle. You in?
Already doing it in my mind. And the mustache spoil! Better's got a story.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Time to try out the Viper Drive.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted? Viper Drive, by Atlas. It's state-of-the-art.
Yes! We're in! Ha ha! Reese comes through! High fives? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Let's have a chat, shall we?
nice view!
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
Death spheres, eh?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your Vault Key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
Ask about our one click buying plan. Then your trigger goes click, and it's time to buy.
You can see yourself out, I'm sure.
That is the Zenara. Kanagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to. Security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
Get off!
chance, Jack.
So I can hack security and locate the fragment.
Not far. I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so find some cover and ambush them. Here they come. Enter the base and pop a Viper drive into the security console. Then I will hack in, locate the laser control room.
Good looking bullet spot.
Now call the elevator. It'll
It'll take you right down to the laser.
Viper Drive. When you've got pink eye and can't open your front door with a retinal scan, we'll be there. Atlas, state of the art.
I'm in. Bypassing security protocols now. I said, now? Now! Now, you stupid... Oh, no. Reese, is that you? Welcome! So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Oh, hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're ruining it by trying to defend yourself. Security! Kill the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this!
Hey,
Oh, hell yeah. Some spy stuff. Head through those ventilation ducts. They lead straight into the maintenance area. All right, head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room. Oh, Reese. I know your stupid vault hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise...
Target located. Laser fire in 3, 2, 1.
No! That was my favorite bagel place! Katagawa, you monster! Booyah! And that's only half power. If you don't surrender soon, Reese, I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Katagawa. I totally could have held him off. And then, he allied with the stupid children of the vaults. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
COV, bring me a Vault Hunter head. I'm gonna hollow it out and use it for a koozie while I'm partying on the Zanara.
Help me!
Yes, buddy. I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park?
No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland!
Laser firing in 3 bananas, 2 bananas, 1 banana.
No! Damn it! Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity Lazy River on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas. Ah! We've gotta find a way to disable that laser!
Stabilizing thruster. Might buy us some time. I will never forgive Katagawa for destroying Lazy Riverland. I used to take my team there to unwind. And now I'm wound and all out of bagels!
That sounded better in my head. Disregard. But look! It's working!
Section 35 thrusters malfunctioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. The back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Heretic!
Find the release lever.
celebrations in order, just press the celebration button. I think it's Q. So, I figured out how to hack Katagawa's laser, and the control room is just up ahead. Pop into Viper Drive. Atlas, it's state of the art.
Reese, fella! Are those death spheres?
Oh, no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
Woo! Still got it.
Vault Hunter, Viper Drive, state-of-the-art garbage. Now die, please! Damn it! If I were down there, I... would totally hack that door, like a cool guy. Wait, I got an idea. I can remote control one of those admittedly sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
Radiological alarm.
Too big. Not my style. Oh, that is perfect! It just screams Reese! Reese! Use the Viper Drive.
Viper Drive. When you just gotta know what your neighbors are saying about you. Bye, Atlas, state of the art.
I'm in! Ooh, anti-grav propulsion! Cushy? The voice sounds good too, right? Not changed in any way?
Your voice is like a nervous angel.
Thanks. Think I'm getting the hang of this. So for the record, this is not a probe. Do not call me Reese Probe or whatever. Call me Reese Sphere. Well, that's pretty tough to say. Reese Sphere. I just bit my tongue. Call me Reese Ball. Time to stop that laser and get your vault key fragment for Atlas! Ball scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. Ah, crap. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So, you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
brain too, if you're buying. Yep, we're done here.
Damn it. Gotta go and set up a firewall. We've got to destroy the servers. This way. I'll open the door. Actually, I'll stay here. You destroy the servers and come back out. Thank you.
like your Vault Hunters are still scuttling about. You just won't give up, will you, Reese? Well, that's it. Say goodbye to your favorite Frogurt stand.
Not friends, Frogurt. Anything but friends, Frogurt. Stop Katagawa's laser. He's gonna turn Atlas HQ into a duplex. And CEOs do not live in duplexes. Maybe Tidior CEO does. I mean, those guns are garbage with the trigger. Right? Burn! I'm still sad about France. But the fate of the entire planet is at stake. We can mourn later. So here's the plan. We storm the control room, take the Vault key fragment, and shut down the laser. Cool? Cool. High fives. I can't do that.
is just how business is done.
I'm in! Fire the laser!
Reese. Reese, don't do this! Do not do this, Reese. I swear. If you fire that laser, we're done, buddy. We are done.
New coordinates accepted. Familial target identified. Zanara, Class 2F pleasure yacht. Familial lock overridden. Firing sequence initiated.
Override firing sequence immediately! Security! Do something!
Laser firing in 3, 2, 1.
Sayonara, Zanara! Eat my big bowl, Katagawa! Oh, come on! I mean, what's a little destruction of personal property between corporate takeover buddies?
Okay, one sec. All right, now that fragment's yours for the taking.
Not so
freeze ball! No! Grab the fragment! Let's just take a moment to remember them. Fallen. Rest in peace, Respawn. Rest in peace.
That's the second piece of the vault key! Bring it to me aboard Sanctuary! Key fragment to me in the lab, Vault Hunter. I'd always wondered at the sheer size of these vault key fragments. Perhaps the Iridians were larger than us, or stronger. I shall examine this new fragment.
You may leave now.
Come talk to me on the bridge.